meeting stringent requirements in terms of flight safety, availability, agility, training, and life cycle cost, the Saab JAS-39 Gripen represents the ultimate in operational efficiency. In short, the Gripen is a supportable frontline fighter capable of fulfilling a range of roles, either alone or as part of a wider defense network. State-of-the-art technology, modern materials, integrated computer systems, and advanced aerodynamics have produced a high-performance fighter with predictable life cycle costs. The JAS-39 is the backbone of several air forces around the world today. To counter and defeat advanced future threats, Saab developed the Gripen E-Series as a new fighter aircraft system. The E-Series is for customers with more pronounced threats or wider territories to secure. Built for full NATO interoperability, Gripen has successfully participated in NATO-led operations as well as numerous exercises and air policing assignments. The first flight of the JAS-39 Gripen took place in 1988, and the delivery of the first series production aircraft in 1993. The JAS-39 Gripen entered service with the Swedish Air Force in 1996. An upgraded variant, featuring more advanced avionics and adaptations for longer mission times, entered service in 2003. As of 2020, more than 271 Gripens of all models, AF, have been built. The JAS-39 Gripen uses a delta wing and canard configuration design with good stability design and fly-by-wire flight control. The JAS-39 Gripen is designed to deal with current and future threats while meeting the stringent requirements of flight safety, reliability, training efficiency, and low operating costs. The delta wing canard design configuration results in good stability, making the JAS-39 Gripen capable of high maneuverability and better takeoff and landing performance. The JAS-39 Gripen is also the world's most agile fighter for dogfights. The digital fly-by-wire flight control system, FCS, delivers superior dogfight capability. Fully integrated avionics make it a programmable aircraft. Changing the software can provide additional mission profiles. The JAS-39 Gripen also has low drag, allowing it to fly faster, increase range, and carry a larger payload. The JAS-39 Gripen is capable of carrying up to 6,500 kilograms of various weapons and equipment. To this end, the JAS-39 Gripen is equipped with 8 hard points, 3 on each wing and 2 under the fuselage, which can carry any combination of armaments according to the mission. The JAS-39 Gripen is compatible with a number of different armaments beyond the single Mauser BK-27 27mm cannon. The JAS-39 Gripen is equipped with air-to-air missiles such as the AIM-9 Sidewinder, air-to-ground missiles such as the AGM-65 Maverick, and anti-ship missiles such as the RBS-15. In 2010, the JAS-39 Gripen fleet completed the MS-19 upgrade process, enabling compatibility with a range of weapons, including MBDA Meteor long-range missiles, IRIS-T short-range missiles, and GBU-49 laser-guided bombs. The JAS-39 Gripen is powered by Volvo Aero's RM-12 engine, a development of General Electric's GE-F404 engine. The JAS-39 Gripen can fly at a maximum speed of 2,470 kilometers per hour. The combat radius and range of the aircraft are 800 kilometers and 3,200 kilometers. The JAS-39 Gripen uses the modern X-band PS-05/Doppler radar, developed by Ericsson and GEC Marconi. The radar is capable of detecting, locating, and identifying targets up to 120 kilometers away, then automatically tracking multiple targets on land and sea or in the air, in all weather conditions. It can guide multiple air-to-air missiles beyond visual range to multiple targets simultaneously. The advanced fully digital cockpit layout with 3 large colors, multifunctional displays, MFD, and hands-on throttle and stick, HODAs, gives the pilot a superior combat advantage.